Hello everyone, it's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today we're back playing some Ark Survival Evolved, and we are on the center map on the Creative Misfits server. Check it out. We've been busy offline. We've done a few things. We did a little bit of taming. I'm going to cut to that shortly here. We're going to see ourselves get our new ride. And so I hope you guys have been having a great day. I sure have. We've been busy. We've been super busy. We've collected a bunch of stuff. We've been building lots of things for our temporary base, our starter home. We've got our new spyglass, and we've got a water jar cooking up, and we got a bunch of spark powder and other stuff. We're making some ammunition, getting ready. And so this is our humble abode. So this, we're doing well. So yeah, anyways, like I was saying, hope you guys are having a great day. Definitely having a good day. Looking forward to doing some exploration of this beautiful islands. Plenty of islands to go explore, so let's go do that. But first, let's go check out our new friend and how we got him. And we're back, folks, and we've got ourselves a Pteranodon! Yeehaw! Very exciting. We're gonna call you Scout. BBC Scout. That's right, our first Pteranodon. It's really dark out. Let's equip a saddle, which we've made. Nice. Hopefully I can get on you. Yeah. Now we're flying with style. Oh, check it out. Let's go check out this Whessel. What's up, Strider? ASG. Say hello. What's up? Let's see here. What level are you? Level 55, male Quetzal. Very nice. So this is going to change things a little bit. We'll be able to do some exploration. And check things out. Go explore our islands. Let's eat some dodos. Give me some dodos. We're going to have to level this bad boy up. That's right. I think we'll go all movement speed on this guy. Because we'll make him scout. I think maybe a little bit of weight. And then we'll see what goes on. So let me do a little bit of leveling up and I'll bring you guys back. And then we'll go do some exploration of the islands. And we're back. And we have flown to the center part of the map. Check it out. Let's look where we are. We're right here. So we've flown over from about over there where the ME is, the ME. We've just come over the swamp and this big massive crater, kind of did some exploration, came up and found some crystal nodes, which was awesome. So we've got a little bit of crystal. Looks like the snow biome is just over here. And I think there might be a little bit of snow down south there as well. So this is pretty cool. We're going to have to keep going and doing some more exploration. But we have managed to level up our bird. He's now level 122. Got lots of good stats. Flies like a trooper. We also picked up a couple drops. Got a couple swords, and some fur boots, and some blueprints. Looks like we got a shackle, too, which is, or a sickle, sorry, a shackle. Nice try. Okay, so yeah, let's head back to our raft. We're a little fat right now. I need to get some fiber and some wood and stuff so I can unload these crystals. So I'm going to make my way back to home, and then I'm going to keep scouting for a home. There are so many cool places here. I just don't know where to go yet. All right, just in time, the rain has started. Check out, here's Scout. Scout's a thing, he's our buddy. We've leveled him up quite a bit. He's level 122, and he's doing awesome. We are level 55, so I figured this is kind of where we're rocking our house right now. We've kind of gone and explored a little bit. We've gone to the center. You can see we've gone to basically 6020 is the big island we were just at in the last clip. And now I thought I'd just kind of do a little tour de force of this island over here and go explore. Ooh, Quetzal. Is this our buddy we've been seeing over and over again? I think it is. Yeah, level 55 male Quetzal. Wow, check this out. Carnos. Ooh, so scary with all the lightning. Yeah, I'll just do a quick little tour and see what we see. Gotta get the lay of the land and kind of get a better understanding of what is what. We're still looking. We found a crystal. I haven't really found metal. Some Argentavis. And a T-Rex falling off. Oh my goodness. What level are you, homie G? Let's check you out here. Level 85. What about you? I need to ask the guys with the... That's a low-level RG. I gotta ask the guys what the highest level is on the server right now. But, jeez. Okay, is that some metal? That might be metal. There's definitely crystal right there. Yeah. There's some metal. Okay. Cool. So we got some metal nodes up here, which would make sense. You'd think there'd be metal by the lava. Ooh. What about you? Let's check you out. We're high enough level to make an RG saddle. You know what? I am probably... Oh, it's hot. That's what's going on. I need... It's very hot. Ooh. Ooh, scary. Wow. Is it safe? Can I get this? There is a lot of metal up here. Yeah. Let's quickly steal all this. Take all. I know what we got. What'd you get? Ramshackle. Apprentice bow. Nice. That's a good score. Ooh, look at that. Okay. Well, I don't know. I'm thinking this is probably not the best place to start. It's a little hot, a little barren. There's trees. Is there shrubs? Looks like there's a little bit of shrubbery, so I guess you can kind of survive. What about these guys? Where are you? There's a breeding mating pair. Level 80, and where's your homie? Level, what, 10, okay. Tiny little guys. Man, I don't know, I'm so new to this area. I just have no idea where to start. It's all exciting. It's not like when you're playing Ark. Holy cow, that's a level 145 T-Rex right there. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know what the max level is. So that's pretty cool. Typically, max level is 120. So, I don't know. Whoa, neat. All right, well, I'm going to keep doing some exploring. I'm going to head over here. I'm going to go check out the cold biome real quick and kind of skirt around and see. Let's see what we got here map-wise. Yeah, let's do that, and then I'm going to head south. I'm going to map out as much as I possibly can. Get a lay of the land, do some drop pickups, you know, because things like this are crazy good. I mean, look at that. That's an apprentice bow. You know, that is stellar. That is a major upgrade. So we'll keep getting the drops, get some good gear, and at the same time, hopefully we find ourselves a home, which is what today's going to be about, I think, is trying to find a place to kind of set up shop. Wow, look at this. Look what we found. Some kind of ruins. Yeah, so we're kind of heading over there on the map. Check it out. Wow, neat. Oh, it's got some built-in stairs. Very cool. I wonder if anybody's building in here. That is sweet. Oh, looks like somebody's got a little thing going on over here. Let's check it out. Whose base is this? Uh-huh, somebody's got something cooking up. Hi, what are you? Who are you? Noob Attack. All right, I don't know who that is, but they've got their stuff here. This is very, very cool. They've laid claim to said neatness. Yeah, that's pretty sweet, man. I know, it's tough. Like, I would love to be in there, but at the same time, you know, it's architecturally already done for you. Whoa, there's rafts everywhere. Raft there? Is that like larger raft or something? That's cool, man. There's another person's home. Ooh, there's another little place over here too. Let's check this out. Ooh. Oh, I like this. This is neat. Oh, car note. Let's check it out. Where are we now? Oh, yes, we've been here. I think this is where we got attacked. Okay, let's check out the rest of this place. I'm looking for a place that is iconic and has the resources we need relatively close. Aha, there's some metal there. Oh, looks like somebody's already laid claim to this area, too. What is all this? This is some of those new mods. Owner, Northlings. Aha, that would be North. That makes sense. Sir North. Cool, man. He's got the metal all wrapped up here. There's some more down here. Oh, wow. Who's this here? Yeah. Is this... Oh, wow. Metal fences and everything. Who's this? Northlings. Wow. North's got a really big base. Very cool. And we're doing a kind of a mini server tour at the same time. Kind of unexpected. Wow. What's over here? I don't want to be too close to anybody else, honestly. Ooh.
Oh, wow. Wow. This is so cool, man. Check out all the stuff. This is great. I feel like I'll be encroaching somebody's face, though, if I come over here. Okay, let's see here. So north is up there. Brontosaurus. Yeah, north is up here. He's got that claimed. Right? Okay. What about over here? This is actually not bad. I don't mind being next to north. This is kind of cool. I like that. I'm digging this plateau. All right. Let's see. Okay. So where are we exactly? Right. Okay. I'm digging it. Looks like there's raptors down there. Is there metal? Do we have any metal spawns? I thought I saw... Where did I see the metal? Wasn't there any up here? Let's climb up here. Yeah. No metal. I don't know. I mean, I don't use metal a lot, but sure, it would be nice to be close to some metal spawns. Oh, and there's this lake over here. Oh, I like this. And there's beavers right here. Beaver dams. So that's a pretty nice little area. What about up here? Is this where we died? I think this is where we died, right? Ooh, I like this. Oh, what about up here? Okay, that's metal. That's metal. Oh, metal and crystal. Here we go. Now we're talking business. Okay, let's see here. Maybe, unless somebody else has claimed this, this is going to be the spot. That's pretty high above. We're looking out over everybody. Let's look at our map here. Yeah. But we got the metal. We've got crystal. So up here is kind of the area. Ooh, I like this. This is promising. Reserve this. Like, we could make this maybe... Yeah, it's pretty high up, though. I mean, it's not as iconic. Maybe we make this our smeltery up here. Maybe we just lay claim to it and say this is our smelting base. Whoa! Oh, my goodness. That was really, really close. Oh, I almost pushed the wrong button. Almost fell to my death there. That would have been very unfortunate. Okay. Yeah. Okay. We can do this. We can work with this. So... Do we claim it? I guess we claim this part up here. We claim it as an outpost. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll claim it as an outpost. We'll start building up here. There's a nice little plateau we can do something with. And just kind of, let's just get the lay of the land. Make sure it's not too close to anybody. RG spawn up here. Raptors spawn up here. No T-Rexes, nothing big like that. And then down here we've got this beautiful pool, which should be fun to play with. So up there, and then over here is where the other pool was. And then further over was where... You know, Gallimimus. I don't know how you got there. And then there's this section right here, which is... I mean, this is pretty sweet. Terrorbirds, Carnos. What's down here? Wow. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty good. I gotta admit, that's pretty nice. Maybe, like I said, maybe what we just do is we just say, that's our spot, because I think north's over here. So if I move in next to north, would he get two cheese with that? Is he gonna claim all this area here? I don't know. It's tough. Let's check it out. Let's see what this looks like here. Ah! Raptors! Alright, I don't know, it's just, it is pretty, it is darn pretty. I'm trying to think how we could complement this. Okay, so up here we could build something. You know, the other logic too is you don't want to steal the metal nodes either from people, right? I mean, metal's an important source for everybody, so we don't want to be kind of meanies and take it. And there's a green drop right there, right in the middle of that. Or a drop, I should say. Okay, so scorpions, Gallimimus, beavers, probably raptors. Okay, so let's look at this again. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to find my home. And I feel like this could be it. This could be it. You know, North's got some of it claimed, but he doesn't have it all claimed. There's a raptor there. Okay. Yeah, yeah. And then up over here. This is another plateau. Now, does this lead into his base over here? I wouldn't want to get to... Yeah, okay. So that kind of leads into his base. He's got this area fenced off. I can't go through there, so that's not possible. He's got a Stargate going. Holy cow. What the heck, man? And then up here, he's got something as well. Okay, so he's got his forge. So basically, he has a mountain forge. He's definitely claimed a mountain forge area. Okay, and then he's got his base. Now, I don't know. Is there a back door into his base over here? I feel like there would be. Keep exploring a little bit. Nope. No back door. Okay. So is that just a hole in the mountain then? Which is pretty darn cool, I have to admit. Yeah, so... I don't know, man. Looks pretty sweet. I was kind of hoping not to be too close to anybody, but... You know, he's got something cool inside there. What do you got hiding in there, North? Little cave? Little doohickey? Okay, it looks like it's just a cave. All right. Let me cut up here and let me bring you guys back once I've sorted out exactly where home's going to be. Well, it's the complete opposite of where we were looking before, but I think this is going to be home. We're going to try something completely different than we've ever done. We're going to go from the swamp biome and the beach to the desolate island of Flava. Anyways, let's check it out. This is where we are. I figure, what the hey, Jay? Let's try this out. Now, it's pretty hot up here, so water is definitely going to be an issue. And, I mean, I don't know. We're going to have to run water from a very far away source. So I'm thinking right here would be a nice place to build. Over there is a nice plateau with lots of metal on it. And I'm thinking we should go like steampunky, really metal and stone, really dark and grumbly and evil looking. Reds. Lots of use of lighting. Ooh, alpha down there. Looks like there's a T-Rex beach down here, an alpha carno. I mean, this is crazy. I mean, this is just tons and tons of stuff. So I think I'm liking it. I'm thinking we'll build right underneath this. This is going to be our area right here. We might have to build some stuff up top there if we're allowed to. But I really like this arch and this lava, so I think this is it. I think we're going to call this home. Now, we're not going to build something... I don't think we'll build something super huge. But we'll build something really cool. And it's really dark under here. So, I don't know. Maybe that's something to think about. Maybe too dark. I guess that shadow will change over time. We'll have to see how the lighting goes. But, I mean, this area is pretty nice. Even we could straddle this lava. Ooh, I'm getting all kinds of ideas. Yeah. Super dangerous, too. You know, probably going to die a few times. And up over here is a really neat spot. I wanted to build on top of that shelf there, but you can't. You can't place any objects. At least not normal objects. Maybe correct the structures. So that's something we could look at later. But kind of in and out, in and around here, I think is a great place to build. Lots of metal nodes. The wood, lots of wood, fiber. Everything's here. The only thing we don't have is water, but we can, I think we'll just manage. We'll figure a way to do that. And honestly, we only need water for crops. And crops, I don't even know if we're going to need them. So I think I'm going to get cracking on getting some basics out of the way. Probably just build a safety fence out of stone because... It's pretty dangerous right here. So I'm going to go collect some resources, and I think I'm going to get us walled up and protected from the nasty creatures that live around here. Okay, we're back again, and we've built ourselves a little a box. That's right, nothing fancy, just something to keep the big baddies out. Now that I've actually put a structure down here, I don't think we're going to have as many issues with spawns. Not that there were a lot, actually. It's pretty dry here. But there's tons of stone. I've been basically just going from that rock to the rock up here and back and forth and just cutting down those trees. But check this out. I don't know if you knew this, but in this map, if you hit these trees, guess what you get? Boom! You get charcoal. That is awesome. That is so sweet. I'm looking forward to discovering what else is kind of custom like that. But before anything else, I wanted to go check out that drop. I've been picking up a few. And let's just lighten up our load here. Just because we're heavy. I've taken off my armor just because we're really hot here and I don't have the right kind of stuff yet. So let's put all that in there. I've got so much charcoal, I don't know what to do with it. Anyways, what was I going to say? Yeah, we picked up a bunch of stuff. Now check this out. So we've got a bunch of blueprints, which is great, but we got this, an apprentice assault rifle, a Gallimimus saddle, an air conditioner. Oh my gosh, look at this, Ascendant Raptor saddle, remote keypad, stone fireplace, journeyman pistol. I mean, we've got stuff that, I mean, this is good stuff. We're set. I am not worried about being in this biome at all. I think just because the nature of the server and the way it's modded, I think we'll be able to focus on building really cool stuff here. And everything's really close by too, so that's awesome. So there are a bunch of T-Rexes right there, and there's an alpha over there. I really want that, but I just can't justify trying to get it. So maybe another time. Anyways, you can see when the sun goes down, just the glorious, 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 glorious view. Oh my goodness. Look at that. I'm proud to call this home. This is going to be amazing. Water is a challenge. Water is definitely the biggest, single biggest challenge. But you know what? We'll figure that out. We'll get that sorted out. Well, that's going to be it for today's episode, guys and gals. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We found our new base location. Super excited. Anyways, you know what to do. If you guys like this video, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button. And as always, toss your comments in the down below. I'd love to hear from you. Anyways, my name is Crash, and I'm out.